collaboration. It's really about exploring the textures of seafood and presenting them in a different sort of way. So we start off with a little bit of oyster cream, which is just made with about 2 dozen oysters, some milk and a few aromats. That is the beginning of the dish. And then we add a lobster velvet. The lobster velvet itself is like a classic mousseline, but the difference is that we'll actually whip egg whites like you would for a souffle at the last minute and fold it through the mousseline. And then the mousseline is then poached in a stock. And that forms this beautiful sort of soft velvety texture. So we're taking the lobster flavor and adding it to this very light, airy sort of mousseline. We add a couple of lettuce hearts, which is the very core of the butter lettuce. And we actually peel the core right back to expose the very heart and the very center of the lettuce. And it has this beautiful crisp flavor and just a very subtle reminiscence of the flavor of lettuce. So it just adds a really beautiful texture to the dish. Then we top the mousseline with lobster meat, which is just poached in lobster juices. We also add some shaved squid and some shaved pearl meat. And then right at the end, we add some hot tapioca, which is actually cooked in a reduced lobster consomme. So it's really intense in flavor. And the tapioca absorbs all the flavor of the lobster. So we've really added the flavor of lobster in three different ways, through the velvet, through the flesh itself, and then in the tapioca. And then I just garnish the dish with these beautiful fresh pea flowers, which we grow in our growing room downstairs, and they're picked just before service. It's a really beautiful dish of textures and flavors, and served on a really beautiful dish.